it's a great thing that they've done for me, you know, being around all the time. I'm never lonely, you know, someone's always around to talk to about anything, study together. You know, it's just a good overall experience. Something that I recommend to be a part of while you're in college, while it lasts, because it's something that'll last a lifetime rather than a couple of years.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, brother, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
I know that behind my back I have a group of guys that I'm lucky enough to call my brother.
What if I'm far from home? Oh brother, I will hear you call. What if I lose it all? Oh brother, I will help you out. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I can do.
You have to do things in a group. You accomplish things better when you are working as a team than when you are working alone.
All aspects of my life have really been improved by this fraternity.
It's given me a sense of pride to be proud of who I am.
It has given me a place to be myself, and it has basically opened up a new world.
It's given me a group of brothers who I can go to whenever I need them.
The bond you create with your brothers is something special. Like,
it's just absolutely amazing to see a group of 20, 25 brothers going out together and completely defeating that stereotype that all fraternities do is drink.
After you graduate from NGIT, rebuild continues, especially with Theta Chi.
And it's evident that once you become a Theta Chi, you'll be a Theta Chi for life. Organization in the past year have given over 500 community service hours.
Sending a helping hand means if someone asks you for your help, you help them without hesitating, and you assist them to the best of your ability.
We helped renovate two playgrounds in Munaki.
Yeah, it didn't even take that much time out of our day, and it made a big difference.
So we always try to extend a helping hand to people who need it.
Even before joining Theta Chi, I was out of my way to help someone in need, but the Theta Chi seems like so much more.
And I just saw these values that they portray that I wanted to be a part of.
And that's honestly the best decision that I ever made.
It was definitely the best choice in my collegiate career so far.
Even more than just friends, I would say that they are my family, and family is for life.